All right, part two. So we're just gonna continue the playthrough. We're on Little Resistance now.
Years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island.
Yeah,
no POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
All right. This game is fucking legendary. Tell me.
It's time.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay. Keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Robot, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge. There's a 200-millimeter on the point.
Stay with it, Marine.
Cover all VT's been hit.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
20 seconds!
Hang in there, kid.
You need to get off this thing.
Thank you. we're good. Let's move. Push the line.
EG barrage available.
Shit.
Way behind me.
A little bit easier to move around with this weapon. Damn, that dude just ragdolled the fuck out of there. Glad we only got saw that.
We're coming over the wall. Another one down. Stay with me, Miller.
Ah, crap, I'm gonna have to stop the recording. I'm not sure if it's even working, dude. Alright.
Clear out the trenches! Keep pushing!
Roadblock? Not letting me go back! God damn!
We got him! Hit him hard!
He's
firing!
Sarge, secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
When do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski. Soon.
Sullivan, no! Hold on, you're gonna be okay! Corbin!
Rest in peace, Sullivan.
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming.